Nice outfit. Really brings out your eyes. Ms. Knox informed me you'd be here. She asked to make sure you brought the documents. So, did you bring the documents?
I have the papers right here.
Excellent. Come on in. Have a seat or something. I'll let Ms. Knox know you're here.
So far, so good, 47. Now, let's see where this meeting is headed.
There's a guy here wearing a mascot outfit claiming you have an appointment with him.
So, you here for a job application or what?
Something like that.
Nice. If you don't mind me saying so, your particular choice of attire is maybe a little, I don't know, off? For a job interview, I mean.
My suit is at the cleaners.
And you couldn't find anything else to wear?
Correct.
You must lead a very interesting life, my friend.
You have no idea.
Hey, Flamingo guy. Miss Knox is on her way. Grab a seat somewhere. She'll be here as soon as she can.
So, it's a great outfit. Thinking it must get pretty warm in there, though.
It's insulated.
Huh. Imagine that. I guess it would have to be if you're supposed to wear it for hours and hours every day. Do you, you know, get to use it at home? For parties and things like that, I mean.
No.
Right. I have a friend who's into that sort of thing. Cosplay, assuming imaginary identities. He says it's very liberating. Takes him out of the stress of everyday life and work, you know?
Not really.
Yeah, I guess it's different when you do it for a living. How's the pay?
Sufficient.
Nice. Okay, good talk.
So, Mr. I never did catch your name.
Names are for friends.
Very well. Straight to the point and all business. Walk with me.
Where are we going?
Don't worry.